Rahman. I teach anthropology and sociology at North South University in Dhaka, Bangladesh. It has been a great experience to join a week-long seminar on writing and publications organized and funded by Subir and Malini Chaudhry Center of Bangladesh Studies at UC Berkeley. For last few days, we have been here to take part in different discussions and joined by scholars from Berkeley Universities, and they taught us various things on how to write and publish our paper, and I was very much benefited out of their advice and comments on my paper. In brief, it has been a long-lasting impression to stay here at Berkeley, and I enjoyed the surroundings, areas, and vicinity like San Francisco Bay Area. So overall, it has been a good experience at Berkeley.